with this echo voice effect in Premiere Pro.
So here's how it sounds before. Hello, can you hear me? Hello. So to add an echo effect, simply go to the effects panel and search reverb and apply the studio reverb effect to your audio clip. And with the clip selected, go to effects controls and click on edit. This now opens up a window in which you can adjust plenty of different settings. You can also choose a preset on the drop down menu. I would recommend using either the vocal reverb large or the great hall. And this is how it sounds with the preset on.
Hello, can you hear me? Hello.
You can tweak the sound even more by adjusting wet and dry settings. So to explain what they do, we can isolate the dry option and then play back the video.
Hello, can you hear me? Hello.
We will hear a normal perfect voice. And if you do the same thing with wet, then we will get the echo effect.
Hello, can you hear me? Hello.
Dry is our normal voice and wet is basically the echo effect. So you really need to play around with the wet and dry settings until you're happy with how it sounds. And you can also play around with the decay settings to customize it even more. Subscribe.